Still in first and chapter 5 of God's holy word, that contains the God's epitome, weapon of God's holy word, that contains the God's epitome, weapon and tyrant in the tires and chisel and contours. For he had heard that they had anointed him, and Tarumash his father, for Hiram was ever a mother of David, and Solomon sent to Hiram, saying, Follow, lest thou that David my father, unto the name of the Lord his God, for towers which were about him on every side, until the Lord put them under the soles of his feet. But now the Lord my God hath given me rest on every side, so that there is neither adversary nor evil apparent, and behold, I pass to build an house unto the name of the Lord my God, as the Lord spake unto David my father, saying, Thy son to my will set up on thy throne in thy room, he shall build an house unto my name. Now therefore command thou that they hew me cedar trees out of Lebanon, and my servants shall be with thy servants, and unto thee will I bid hire for thy servants according to all that thou shalt appoint, for thou knowest that there is not among us any that can stand to hew timber light unto the Sidonians. And it came to pass when Hiram heard the words of Solomon that he rejoiced greatly and said, Blessed be the Lord this day, which hath given unto David a wise son over this great people. And Hiram sent to Solomon, saying, I have considered the things which thou sentest to me for, and I will do all thy desire, concerning timber of cedar, and concerning timber of fir, my servants shall bring them down from Lebanon unto the sea, and I will convey them by sea in flocks unto the place that thou shalt appoint me, and will cause them to be discharged there, and thou shalt receive them, and thou shalt accomplish my desire in building food for my household. So Hiram gave Solomon cedar trees and fir trees according to all his desire, and Solomon gave Hiram 20,000 measures of wheat for food to his household, and 20 measures of your oil. Thus gave Solomon to Hiram year by year, and the Lord gave Solomon wisdom and there was this between Hiram and Solomon, and they two made a leap to Bethel, and then Solomon raised a levy out of all Israel, and the levy was 30,000 men, and he sent them to Lebanon, 10,000 amongst white horses. Amongst they were in Lebanon, and 2 months at home, and at home Hiram was over. So Levi and Solomon had 80,000 and 10,000 set their burdens, and 4,000 hewers in the mountains beside the chief of Solomon's officers, which were over tower 3,000 and 300 which ruled over the deep of that rock in tower, and the king commanded, and they brought great stones, costly stones, and huge stones to lay the foundation of the house, and Solomon's builders and Hiram's builders did hew them, and the stones whereas so they prepared timber and stones to build the house.